क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. यूज द सिंपल ट्रिक टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट्स. इन द गिवन क्वेश्चंस वी हैव टू फाइंड प्रोडक्ट्स ओनली बट नॉट विद द मेथड विच वी यूज यूजुअली. वी हैव टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट विद बाय यूजिंग सिंपल ट्रिक. आई टेल यू व्हाट इज द ट्रिक. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बिफोर गोइंग अहेड यू सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द टू नंबर्स. 10 minus 8 is 2, right? 15 minus 13 is also 2. Then 25 minus 23 is also 2. So whenever we have to follow this trick, na, the given question numbers should have the difference of 2 between them. Okay? So I'll solve this. 13 into 15, pay attention. 13 into 15 is your question. Okay? So we have to solve this using the simple trick. First of all, the difference between 15 and 13. 15 minus 13 is 2, right? Then trick can be followed. Now, which number is coming between 15 and 13? The number in between them is 14, right? So we have to use this 14 and solve the trick. The number which is coming in between, that number we have to multiply with itself. Keep in mind, the number which is coming in between the two numbers, that number we have to multiply by itself, and then we have to do minus 1 from it. Okay, so in rough you can multiply 14 into 14. This is your rough work. 6, 5, 1, like this. So you will get here 196. This is your rough work. So 14 into 14 is 196. Clear? Then minus 1. When you will subtract 1 from 196, you will get 195. This is your answer. Clear? How to multiply 13 and 15 using the trick like this. First of all, writing the number which comes in between them. So in between them 14 is coming, right? Now that 14 multiply with itself, then minus 1, you will get 195. You can check your answer also that 195 is correct or not. How you can check? In rough again, you can multiply and see the two numbers. Check it. You are getting 195, yes or no? Here also. So like this we solve using the simple trick.